I'm a big fan of Tony Robbins. I've attended his seminars many times, well over a decade ago, and continue to learn from him. And he adapted Maslow's hierarchy of needs, and he called them the six human needs. So in this next section, I'm going to speak about these. And again, as with all of these, there is no right or wrong. There is no one that is better than the other. It's all about just where you are on that scale, if it's healthy and if it's serving you, or if it's unhealthy, and it's, you're on the other end of that, and it can be quite disruptive, or debilitating, and not really move you on. So the six human needs that I'm going to talk about in detail next are love and connection, significance, certainty, uncertainty, growth, and contribution coming up.